Even though today is Veterans Day observed, the actual holiday was yesterday, and some people found out the hard way that means parking downtown is not free today. Normal parking rates and hours apply, and anyone who didn't pay got a ticket. Whenever there is a parking holiday, those green meters will usually say so on the computerized display. By the way, yesterday parking was free in honor of Veterans Day.